Tsukumo, we're just about at the place. You got a visual?
Yeah, the view's great from up here, Yagamichi. From my position, it looks like RK is swarming the whole building.
And Soma?
I can't confirm his location, unfortunately. Kuwana-san either.
Okay, so give me a number here. How many RK we got?
I'd say about 100.
100?
It's a massive warehouse, so they need all the manpower they can get. They seem to have fanned out to search for Kawhi's body. The good news is there's no indication they found it yet.
Tsukumo-kun, got any bright ideas for where I should park this thing?
I'm afraid it won't matter too much. The enemy already knows you're en route. You'll have a welcoming party no matter where you decide to enter from.
That works. Just means we get to show up and beat down the front door.
You guys ready?
Hey, anyone else getting some good deja vu from kicking a bunch of asses in a downpour?
I'm pretty pumped, actually. It's reminding me I'm alive, you know?
Come on, man. Are you that bored back in Kamurocho? Let's go!
For real?
Ah!
We've got company. Guess the watch isn't doing their job.
What are they so mad about? It's not like they're supposed to be here either.
Yeah, they're just ransacking the place. This is all to find Kawhi's body.
Well, if there's a bright side to any of this, it looks like they still haven't found it. Or Kuana.
That's it. Break time, fellas! Let's kill these fuckers!
Let's go!
Seen this number.
Huh? It's Kuana. I assume you're here? than all the players have assembled.
That mean you're here too? Where are you? What is all this?
Put simply, a trap for Soma, using Kawhi's body as bait. You must have known he'd show up too.
So everything from calling Reiko Kusumoto to this, it was all to corner Soma?
Yeah. I'm gonna drag him kicking and screaming into the light. He only gets away with his shit because he does it in the shadows, and his friends at public security just watch. If I expose them, Kusumoto-san can lead a happy life.
You know she sold you out, right?
Look, that doesn't matter. This is the only shot we have at Soma. Alone, I could probably kill him. But there's no way I can take him in alive.
If you wanted help, you could have just asked.
To deceive your enemies, start with your allies. And besides, if you didn't come, I had a plan B. Listen, I'm in the deepest part of the warehouse, far down as you can go. And Soma's closing in.
And we'll just have to get there first.
Oh, man. What kind of plan B could he have when he's got 100 guys surrounding him?
I sure would have liked to see that.